Maybe he touched a hot pot on the stove. Oh, no, or a hot iron. Or maybe he ate something that it was too hot and he burned his poor little mouth. Oh, no, Elmo is hurt. This is terrible. Elmo, are you all right? Elmo!
Elmo! Hot, hot, hot! Oh, yes, Rosita. Elmo's all right.
You are? You didn't hurt yourself on something hot?
Hot, hot, no, Rosita. Elmo's fine. Hot.
Then why are you jumping around yelling hot, hot, hot?
Because, Rosita, Elmo just learned how to read a new word.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah, you want to see it?
Yeah.
Here it is. See, it says hot, hot.
Hot.
H-O-T.
Hot. Oh.
Yeah, and Elmo doesn't want to forget it. So, Elmo is saying hot.
Yeah, of course.
Over and over again, like this. Hot, hot, oh, hot.
Elmo, oh. I'm so glad you are not hurt. Air? Is that another word you learned how to read today?
Huh? No, Rosita. No? Elmo needs air. Rosita is hugging Elmo too tight.
Oh, I'm sorry, Elmo. Anyway, I'm very happy you're not hurt. Adios.
Oh. Adios.